It really is. Yeah, look at this muggy meter that we got going on later this week. This is going to be Thursday. The higher number you see there, that's the heat index. Something we haven't talked a lot this year yet, but we will this week. And even as we go into this weekend, we're not going to be looking at that heat index lower than 90s as far as the afternoon highs as we go through the rest of this week, other than today and tomorrow. So even tomorrow, it's going to be warmer. It's just not going to be quite as comfortable as we have right now. Underneath this high pressure, keeping us dry, not exactly clear. We do have a ribbon of moisture is allowing it a little bit more of that very fair weather cumulus clouds to form a little bit for this morning and going into the afternoon, but that's not going to be too impactful as we go through the rest of today. Like I said, we are completely dry. Highs back in the mid and upper 70s only for today, so cooler than what we had over the past couple of days. But let's fast forward going overnight tonight. This is around 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. A line of showers and thunderstorms will be passing over us, so you might even wake up to some rumbles of thunder as we go throughout our Tuesday morning. This is around 11 o'clock now as it continues to make its way further east. So yeah, throughout the morning hours, you can expect those isolated showers and thunderstorms. Not expecting any severe weather with this as we go through the rest of Tuesday morning. And as we head into Tuesday afternoon, mostly dry, and we'll have highs in the mid 80s to low 80s across the state. So warmer than what we have today, but not as warm as was expected to be here. As we get into Wednesday, we are going to be dealing with some more of those showers and thunderstorms, but mainly for the afternoon and evening time frame. Going past 5 o'clock, expecting a line of showers and thunderstorms again to be passing over us as we go into very early Thursday morning. And we are weather aware during this time frame from Wednesday to Thursday, because we are going to have the atmosphere that's going to be able to support these stronger storms. Here's the severe weather outlook, that 2 out of 5 chance further to the north as we go throughout our Wednesday, but we're still in that shade of green, so we can't rule out severe weather completely here in central Iowa and essentially for areas mainly north of I-80. And then for Thursday, the day after, we're still going to be looking at a chance for that severe weather for central, now southern Iowa going into, again, that would be Thursday. But for today, we don't have to worry about any storm chances, no rainfall either, a lot of sunshine, very comfortable outside. This is the day to do any of those outdoor activities or chores, because as we get into the next couple of days, it is going to really start to heat up. Tomorrow morning will be another pleasant start to the day with temperatures dipping back down into the 50s. But here's the 8-day forecast. We're looking at those 80s returning for Tuesday, 90s as we get into Wednesday and Thursday, and definitely feeling like that. Again, upper 90s, close to 100 is what it's going to be feeling like on Thursday whenever we're dodging some more of those storm chances. Then Friday, we dry things out with more isolated storm chances to start the weekend.